see a lot of guys that I work with that was part of the Super Club Championship Region 8 champion. This kid, he just won the National Super Club Championship for like the 4th or 5th time. National champ, world class stuff, world class. If he gets heavy enough, he probably gonna make the Olympic team. If you saw him box today, you know what I'm talking about.
Look at those arms.
I don't kick a box, you seen him?
I haven't seen him. He's good?
Yeah, he's good.
Man, he looks strong, though.
Yeah, look at those arms. What do you guys think?
I don't want to fight him when he grows up.
You've seen him fight?
Yeah, he's good. I seen him fight today. He's good.
He can box.
Yeah, when he goes pro, I'm going to duck him.
So he has the chances to take the belt home, huh?
Yeah, big time.
Yeah.
Alright, we gotta get these fights rolling.
So we out here with another guys. How are you?
Good.
Team Navarro? Oh my god, you got 3 of them. So you won like everything?
Yeah.
What about the belt?
We're waiting.
You waiting? Okay. We got the cash flow here. How are you?